We actually looked at a lot of different DSOs that approached us trying to partner with us. One of the things that kind of caused us to pause when we thought about that was that a lot of them want you to kind of adopt their practices and kind of change the way that you do business. SDB did not want to do that with us. They liked our success, they liked the formula we had for success, and they wanted us to continue doing that.